السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you all doing? I pray يا رب you're all doing great inshallah. Now, a lot of us here in the West just came out from fall break and we were able, alhamdulillah, يا رب, to, you know, get together with our families and our friends in our cozy homes around the fireplaces and gather around tables filled with all sorts of delicious foods. Our stomachs were filled, our hearts were filled with thankfulness and gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the word alhamdulillah really came from deep inside our hearts. But what's really important as well is how we translate this word alhamdulillah, or the feeling of hamd, into actions, acknowledging that what we just experienced, you know, from warmth or food or family or just the feeling of security, is a blessing, and then translating this into action and allowing other people to experience what we just felt. Now, alhamdulillah, as always, when anything exciting happens or something that I learn new or anything, whatever it is, I come and I really feel like I want to share it with you in hopes that, ya Rab, that we both get the reward inshallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wallahi, was so kind to me and allowed my path to intersect with a group of amazing people in Malaysia through Al-Ihtisam Foundation. And mashallah, the work that they are doing is what we felt in the last couple of days, providing warmth, providing food, providing a living for so many people who are affected close around the area. So they're very close to the affected areas, whether it's in Bangladesh or Cambodia or Nepal or Kashmir, right? And subhanAllah, a lot of times you guys tell me, oh, I wish I could meet you. And wallahi, I have the same exact feeling. I wish I could meet every single one of you. And perhaps we'll meet in this dunya and perhaps we won't. But I thought to myself, even if we don't meet in person, perhaps our hearts can unite together over an act of good that could hopefully, ya Rabb, be the reason that we meet at Bab al-Sadaqah in Jannah. Ya Rabb, the door of charity. And Allah tells us, enter. When we swipe up and when we allow others to taste just a little bit of what we have every single day, food and warmth, feeling of security, shelter. Don't hesitate to share with every single person that you know on your WhatsApp, your TikToks, your Instagram, wherever it is. You don't know how far your message can go. You don't know how far this message can go and how many people can donate, and you, inshallah, ya Rabb, will be getting the ajr. You, inshallah, will be getting the reward. Think of how many times you were outside and you got really cold and you didn't have a jacket and it was just bitter, or you were so hungry but you didn't have food on you. But inside your heart, you knew that when you go home, inshallah, there's heat. When you go home, there's something that can fill your stomach, even if it's something small. So many people don't have that place to go to. They don't have that. They're cold, but they know there's nowhere to go. This is their life. Please help me, inshallah, in spreading the word and allowing someone to feel what we just felt in the past couple of days. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ya Rabb, accept from all of you and grant us all sincerity. And ya Rabb, allow us to bring a little bit, just a tiny bit of blessings from what we have been given by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ameen, ameen, ya Rabb al-alameen.